I could have been at Disneyland. But I ended up in Silent Hill instead.